Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mr. President, this is my last opportunity as the Foreign Minister of Indonesia to represent my country to speak before the UNGA, a decade of so many challenges, but at the same time, a decade of Indonesia's many contributions in addressing global issues. One of them is Palestine. Indonesia cannot, I repeat, cannot sit back and relax, seeing the injustice that continues to be committed against the people of Palestine. Indonesia is and will always stand with the people of Palestine to attend their right to have an independent state of Palestine. As I speak now, more than 41,000 people in Gaza have been killed. Situation in West Bank, Lebanon are deteriorating. Is that not enough? Will the Security Council only take action to stop Israel atrocities when all Palestinians are displaced? Or when 100,000 Palestinians are killed? Or when a regional armed conflict breaks out? That will be too late. PM Netanyahu yesterday mentioned, and I quote, that Israel seeks peace, that Israel yearns for peace. Really? How are we supposed to believe that statement? Yesterday, while he was here, Israel conducted unprecedented massive air attack on Beirut. PM Netanyahu wants the war to continue. We must stop that. I repeat, we must stop that. We must pressure Israel to come back to a political solution for two-state solution.